Hey, I'm Mohini Agarwal. I'm currently pursuing my B.Tech from Indira, Gandhi, Delhi Technical University for women. I'm in fourth year, 8th sem. I would like to thank the placement board for taking this initiative for where we can share our news with our juniors and tell them all the placement related stuff. I'm placed in NIIT Technologies and my package is 7 lakh. Well, talking about the NIIT Technologies, it offers a global IT solution and it's an organization. It provides services in various sectors like app development, infrastructure management, and business management and digital services. Basically, I'm hired as a developer in the digital services sector. Now, talking about the selection procedure. Well, the selection was took place throughout the day and all the rounds were conducted on the same day. In fact, the result was also declared on the same day. The first round was an online round in which two sections were there. First was the quant section in which questions related to each and every chapter in the quant were asked. And the second section was the logical reasoning section in which questions were related to the figure completion. Mostly the questions were related to the figure completion thing. After this, around 20 students were shortlisted for the second round. Second round was the coding round and it was a non-eliminating round. In the coding round, basically the questions consisted of the scheduling, but they were related to scheduling in some of the other way. It was, I guess, half an hour round. Third round was the interview. It was a technical interview. It was taken by two people. Basically, they firstly asked me about my favorite subject, that was which I answered to be the OS or operating system. They asked me 2-3 questions related to that, and then thereon they start asking questions from various subjects that we have studied till now. They were asking any question from any of the subjects that we have studied, and then they gave certain scenarios in which they asked us to imply certain data structure with which we can solve that scenarios and justification along with that data structure that we answered. Then lastly, the results were announced in the evening around 7. Okay, as a suggestion part of you, but I would like to say don't go only for the curriculum thing. Do extra things from certain sites are there, like Geeks for Geeks and many other sites are there. Basically, your quantitative ability and your coding skills matter, so focus on that. And besides that, there are many other subjects that are related to IT, like OS, DBMS. So study them very well. Do the initial, the core thing about them. Don't go for the advanced thing. Do the core thing properly and with full focus. And on the day of your interview or the company placement day, don't get nervous. Just use your presence of mind and don't lose your confidence. That's all. Okay, for any further queries, you can post in the comment section and please do like, share and subscribe to Placement. Thank you and all the best for your placement.